Last time out, we committed to the University of Louisville. We made our debut, and today, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be finishing out our collegiate career. I'm not sure what's gonna happen after these two games, but this is why it's a story mode, and we're gonna find out. So right now, we have game 3 out of 4, and you guys know game 4 is the national championship, and you're checking out my court right now. I mean, in my opinion, this is kind of crazy. And obviously the first day that I got 2K, the servers were all over the place, so I wasn't able to customize this. But now that everything is working, all you have to do is go into the My Court section. You could literally customize whatever. I'm talking about backboards. You can pick whatever ball you want to use for the shoot around. Look at these, man. Look at the options that you have. You could even choose a team ball. This is like, you know, going to the carnival and winning, you know, your favorite team's ball. You can change up the floors, the nets. Like what? Even the wall. So I'm thinking the team that I get drafted to, I will change up the walls according to the specific team. So right now, before we go into game number 3, we're gonna improve our guy. We went from 64 to 66. Specifically, I just worked on his athleticism, and you know what that means. We have brand new dunks now. I went with this athletic tomahawk, and also you gotta go with a windmill. And I went ahead and spent 1,000 VC on that. So here we go. Game 3 of 4 against the Georgetown Hoyas. For this game, we purchased the Steph Currys. I mean, look at the quote on those sneakers. I can do all things. I think that's the right mindset. We have to be able to do all things in order to win this game. Now, check out Harrell right here. He got hurt. One of our best players got hurt on that play, even though he's still in the game. But check this out.
Wow, we're going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Kevin. That was...
It just sucks, man. Like, he's one of my best forwards, and he just got subbed out of the game. So I don't know what that means, but man, that block was nasty. We jumped to the second half. The game is tied up 23-23. Georgetown misses. And we have the ball here. We could take the lead if we play it smart. That's what I'm going to do. My teammate sets me a screen. The center freezes. I get past him. And I heat up the paint to unfreeze him. That was so corny, but what a dunk. 5 seconds remaining. Warren, he forced it. And the game is officially over. We go undefeated. And now we are headed to the national championship game. We go back to the main menu. You guys see we're taking on Sam Decker and Kaminsky in the national championship game. The official tip-off. Both fans are ready to go, and Frank Kaminsky wins his team the tip-off. So here we go. This should be an exciting game. And here's the first possession. Hawkins gives it a Decker. How will he play today? Hawkins, the point guard, controls the ball, passes it out to Hill. Hill takes one dribble forward and knocks it down. Their winning has come through solid team play. Payton to Sanders. Sanders turns the ball over. Not off to a good start here. And Wisconsin goes with a floater. And just like that, they start this game 7 unanswered. I have to knock this down. I have to bring my team back. Three-pointer is good. And here's Freak. Trying to get by this guy, but right now he has me in seatbelts. So I need to pick. My teammate doesn't get there in time, but I'm still able to attack the paint. Man, the paint is different right now. I mean, with Harrell injured, we're going to notice a huge difference. Can I get the bounce? No. Here's Wisconsin up 11-7.
Over to the wing.
Conley gives it to Gibson. The point guard, Fisher, back to Conley. They're taking their time. Hill gets the ball back. I'm not sure what they're going to do here, but Hill left wide open. In and out. So finally we catch a break. We just need to take things slow. I mean, there's still a lot of time left to be played. Hughes gives it right back to me. Attacking the basket once again. Close shot. Nothing but net.
But this is a different animal.
It's a two-point game after that disaster start. Here's Wisconsin once again. In and out. I'm going coast to coast, passing it out to my teammate. I don't see what's going on, but he gives it to Hughes. Hughes right back to me, wide open. And again, a missed shot that I'm going to regret later. Conley's mid-range shot is not good, so both teams are struggling here at the end of the first half.
There's 49 seconds left here in the first half of basketball.
Here we go. Trying to cross this guy up. Way too much space. Three-pointer's good. For the first time, we have taken the lead. Here's Hill now with 5 seconds remaining. Well contested. And now we can control this possession and go to halftime with the lead. Wide open once again. Why not? Let's take the shot again. Another three-pointer. And I am absolutely on fire here to end the first half. 15 to 11.
We've got a close game going on here.
After getting subbed out early in the second half, here we are. We got a close game. 2 minutes, 54 seconds. Ooh, what a crossover and a dunk. Wow. The crowd is stunned. Wait, what is that? That pole just ruined the whole thing. Let's go ahead and check out a different angle. The crossover. The mean dunk. Let's see how Wisconsin plays out the last 2 minutes of this game. So far, Frank has been invisible. And in the paint, once again, they get blocked. We're on a fast break. No look pass. Can he finish it? He does. He also went on to knock down his free throw. And here is Frank finally just left wide open. So the Badgers respond right back. We are now under a minute and 25 seconds remaining. Up by four, a few more possessions, and this game could be over, but I do not get that shot to go down. So here's Wisconsin, taking their time. Evans, ooh, turns the ball over, let's go. I'm running, I'm going up with the layup, and I get fouled. Could that be it? Late in the second half, Wisconsin has been turning the ball over way too much. And right now, we have a 7-point lead. Wisconsin calls a timeout. Let's see what they are going to come out here with. Hawkins. 57 seconds remain. Hawkins takes the three. And he knocks it down. Wow, I was not expecting that. We again have a 4-point game. It's coming down to the wire. I have a good look here. Three-pointer, in and out. Wisconsin is still alive. Okay, I'm definitely not gonna give him any more room, but he takes yet another shot. And Hawkins right now is keeping his team alive. So they obviously have to foul us. And right now my teammate headed to the free throw line. I wish this was me, but you gotta trust your teammates as well. He knocks down the first, let's go. One more free throw, it's back up to four. And now, the Badgers call another timeout. So on the inbound, they turn the ball over. What was that? The guy that knocked down both of those clutch shots came out and just threw a horrible pass. And you gotta feel for the Wisconsin Badgers fans, man. I hate to see them end the game off like this. But anything can happen. We still got 15 more seconds. Heck, I could miss both of my free throws. But you know I'm not gonna do that. There's no way I'm gonna let this crowd down. Here we go. The next free throw is good as well. 6-point lead, 15 seconds remaining. I'm not sure what they're gonna do here, but I would think a 3-point shot is a must. Hawkins gets a good look. It's no good. I'm calling for the ball. Let's end this off on the right note. The Louisville Cardinals have won the national championship game. What a journey. Really, coach, they literally just subbed me out. I can't even be out there to celebrate, but finally, the game is over and we have done it, going undefeated and winning the national championship.
Greg, they've been under all tournament long. This is pure elation, being able to call themselves now